Well, it gives everyone the opportunity to use resources more efficiently when you're coordinating, to have more of a cohesive response to the disaster versus a fragmented approach. And so that's why it's important that we utilize that on behalf of the taxpayers to make sure we're efficiently using all the resources that are available to us.
And that's